All right. So it's really easy. It has to do with your left hand. Instead of playing with your fingers straight against the strings, you're gonna flatten them a little bit. When you flatten your fingers, this is the area that is gonna make contact with the string, allowing anything below or above the contact zone to slightly touch the adjacent strings. This is gonna make your playing so much cleaner. Speaking of which, let me wash my hands real quick.